Paige.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both can live. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may seem quite simple, but and now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may seem quite simple, but and now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world.
Saying our X Factor contestants are not messing around tonight. Wow. Ryan, I'm speechless. And I talk way too much. But I'm speechless. That was incredible. You know what I loved about you this week? You are so human, and you allow yourself to be vulnerable this week. I feel like you're always happy and smiling and everything, and this week I felt something different from you, and I absolutely loved it, and I love you. You are such a star.
Thank you so much, Kelly.
You know what? Each time that you step in that stage, you give us so much, and I agree with Kelly. Tonight, you give us that nostalgia, that silencio, that beautiful feeling of your soul. I just love it. I think your voice is brilliant with that arrangement, and I just love it.
Thank you so much, Paulina. Thank
you. Ryan, I thought you were good last week. I thought this week you were absolutely fantastic. I really did. I know exactly what Kelly was saying, is that you didn't need anything else around you. You controlled the song beautifully. You knew exactly when to push your vocal more. It sounded actually beautiful to listen to. And it sounded like a record. So congratulations.
Thank you so much. I just gave you guys my heart, and thank you for taking it.